I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as well to ease the affairs of our brothers and sisters all around the world, and especially in Syria and so on and so forth. And I know that especially with the situation in Syria, it is being propagated and is a hot subject in the media. And rightly so, that we are able to see these things, that we can have a reaction to it. But this doesn't mean that when they stop, if they do stop to this, you know, the media stops, they don't want to show you anymore, that you're going to forget it. Because did you forget about Palestine? Did you forget about Burma? Did you forget about Philippines? Did you forget about all these places? Some of us maybe forgot it. But no, these things are continually going on. Shaishan, you forgot about that one? That's still going on. It's very important that you don't forget these things. Have a mind for yourself. Islam allows you to think for yourself. Don't allow the dunya to tell you what you're going to think and what you're not going to think. Don't follow the think police. Have your own mind. JazakAllahu khair wa sallallahu wa sallam wa barak ala nabiyyina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.